So here we go. It's the Immaculate filler. And we have, you can see over here, the the Browns right there and the Packers right there. It's kind of funny. But anyway, those two are the ones that are in the filler. In first place scores Green Bay. So let's see what happens in a race. And we're going to shuffle the runners seven times. One, two, three. One, two, three. And a lucky number seven. On your mark, get set, go. First place, Green Bay. Second place, Cleveland. Craig's looking pretty good right now. Three, two, one. Craig. Let's see who got second. Congratulations, Craig, with the Green Bay Packers. Stephen K. scores the Cleveland Browns. So that wraps up this filler. And Immaculate, and we have another one available where someone is going to get the Bears right there. So that's just exciting stuff as we continue to get closer here in Immaculate Football. So the Bears are in a filler. I'm going to probably put two more teams here in a filler, and we'll be down to nine left in a minute. In Immaculate Football. Joe is in the silver coin. Is it time? I know it's really close here for the pirate coin. One spot left in the pirate coin box break. Spot. That looks like something off Goonies, doesn't it? You remember that movie Goonies, right? right, so new filler for Immaculate is becoming available. Good luck in Immaculate football. So that new filler is out here available in Immaculate. So it is the Falcons and Seahawks in a new filler here this time around. Here's a link. So our coin break is probably sold out. Let me check this thing out. It's a pirate coin. One left. Silver ounce. 10 spot rip. Somebody's going to get some booty. Ho. Somebody's going to get some pirate booty. Rusty, you're in. Pirate booty rip.